portable desk could it be?
Well, bubble shield incoming.
So they have everything except Aeon.
Hmm. And we are all UEF.
Swordsman person knows how to play pretty decently, I think.
Okay.
Even though they're starting it. That all UF though.
Yeah.
Well, like this, they don't need to worry about chickens or GCs or spiders.
Hmm.
I think that's the main downside of playing all UF.
True. So should I send one engineer in the front?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wow, white, what the fuck?
What are my units doing? What the fuck?
Is white going to manage to not actually scout the buildings?
Probably.
Okay, actually reveals pretty much all of them. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Hmm.
Oh. That is going eco mode. Oh, I'm so tempted to make a bomber now. You know what, I'm making a bomber.
Okay. Have fun.
Oh, he killed his factory, yeah.
Oh, they built a radar there? That's interesting.
Guess what? Is there any AC in the front?
Is there any AC in the front?
Yeah, that.
Aww.
Oh shit, they're going to scout my bomber.
I don't like that. But, well, it's just building stuff, so I guess it's okay.
Oh, they have a bomber.
They have one?
Yeah.
I'm just about to make anti air actually.
Yeah, it's cool, nice. You know.
Well, okay.
Oh shit, they made anti air. Blah.
I have anti air. And I will send it straight to the bomber. If it would move. Oh, pathfinding is still so broken here. Okay, the bombs are falling, but I'm incoming. Do you need any spare mass?
Nope.
Okay.
Fucking bomber. Huh, what?
Are they even doing anything? I will go to T2 in any moment.
Okay. The Urat is getting a plate. Oh, my hero bomber.
Any energy? Thank you.
Can I have this max?
Yep.
Cool, thanks.
Thanks. Awesome. I'm making T2 P-gen. Okay, it's done. What are they trying to do?
No idea. They have their 2 air.
They have?
No.
Just finished my flag.
I'll scout what they are up to.
Upgrading my radar.
triple missile launcher.
Yeah, I already made anti-rocket thingy. Okay, gotta push my eco a little. Come on, land factory, upgrade. Oh, I'm so smart though. I upgrade the factory that is not in the shield. Ah, wait.
Actually, when you make the tier 2 power, it's good to make it quickly.
Yeah.
They are making more tax.
Even more tax? Yeah. Okay. Why?
Snipe maybe? With white? Yeah, he has no TMD.
Awesome. That's exactly how to play the game. They are still wasting resources. What is that though? There was something that is hidden. Your T2 upgrade is finished. Maybe snipe? Yeah, looks like it. Oh no. Okay, they just wasted their stuff. Making T3 pigeon.
Okay.
Almost done. Buy energy. Okay, it's done.
Cool. Got any spare mass?
Not now. Okay. Gotta upgrade my mechs first. Gotta reclaim my energy generators.
Oh, gunships.
Gunships.
But there is a stationary flag there. But they're targeting it. Well, that's
I extra gave him my units with the flags.
Bad way to use your gunships. Yellow has good eco.
I will place a Sam Werfer in the middle. Sam Launcher, I will say Sam Werfer.
I'm making cruisers, so that
okay.
Will also help with the air.
Did you destroy your land factories?
No, it must be a cloaked ACU in our base. Did you see that game?
Yes, oh my god. I was like, how the fuck?
I mean, that's a strategy that just doesn't work, except if you have some incredible air person.
Yeah. Incredible. Perfect. Yep, exactly. I'm pretty sure they will go for a nuke. Oh, there are... There are gunships in car. LOL. Tier 2? I thought it would be tier 3.
Why do you think they're going for the nuke?
Wow, interesting.
Why do you think they're going for the nuke?
Look at my ACU. Look at my ACU. It's so motivated. There. Yeah.
Wow, now they ping. Lord, my cruiser already paid for itself. 2000
awesome.
Killed.
Oh, nice.
Oh, lol, such gunships. Run away, cruiser, run away!
Run, boy, run. Oh my god, do he manage it actually? Or do it man? Oh no. Oh my god! Almost. It did! It survived with 17! What the fuck? Nice. Okay, cruisers are definitely good against air.
Oh yeah, who would have known, right? Wow. Yeah, without the vets from that air, that we totally have died.
Yeah.
Wait, it died? No! I wasn't even looking.
What are they doing even? They're getting power.
That might mean nuke. I will make some scouts.
And 2-3 air.
Yeah, but I have 3 air now as well and the cruisers, so that should not be an issue.
Oh yeah, I have an idea what I will do. Sam launches.
No, this is a drop for Navy, pretty sure.
Okay.
They're making chicken.
Chicken?
40%.
Okay.
I will make ships.
Oh no, it's just range bot, mech marine gunship. For some reason.
Might be the plan to make tanks.
Probably.
All torpedo bombers.
Okay.
That's fine, I will just make some shield boats. Ugh. Have a shield yet? Why the fuck are you making tier 2 arty?
What?
Why are you making tier 2 arty?
Because I can. I have so much mass.
Why not make a damage then? Because there's a chicken coming? Right?
The damage is higher, right?
Yes, much higher with the 32 RT. You're paying a lot for the range.
Well, this was my clock. Could we like pause 1 second? All right, sorry. That was an emergency. I was getting food. Oh, I have some. Oh yeah, true. Oh man, I thought I would have to, like, create ravagers for that. Second chicken? Ah, okay. Do they try anything atom bomb related or nuke related? What? Who died? The enemy? Oh, interesting. Two people died? What? What happened? Wow, okay. Thank you. this poor guy. What? Playing UMF is so much fun somehow. Can I also have a tier 3 heavy transport? Okay, wait. Oh, he left. That's true. Oh no, I didn't finish my double shield. Or in this case, my bubble shield.
That's not the smartest place to stand, though.
You mean right beside the fabricator?
Yeah, and the pigeon.
Hmm.
I actually don't know how much damage this does, and I do suspect it ignores your shield. This might not kill you, but...
Yeah.
Actually, this fabricator, it doesn't look like it has adjacency to anything. Not to the power and not to the gate, so that's a weird place.
Could be, I don't know. I don't remember.